about it. You should ask your son, not me. I have nothing to do with it.
Okay, I will be out of here and away from you soon.
Stop freaking complaining, Tom.
Can't stand me no more. Let's fucking end it.
Not really.
I'm tired of it. The house gets sold. You go where you want to go.
I'm going nowhere.
Then what, you gonna buy your half the house off me?
Hey, Tom, it takes years to do that. I'm not going anywhere.
You know what? I don't care.
Shut up.
Fuck you, TJ.
All of you ask some stupid questions about each other.
Oh, yeah, so stupid trying to have a conversation with your wife. Yeah, it was stupid.
Well, why would I
try to have a conversation?
Why do I want to talk transmissions, Tom?
Shut up!
I thought maybe you knew something, Lise. Okay? Sorry I talked to you.
TJ, tell your dad what was wrong with your transmission.
Shut up!
Hey, kid, go out. All right?
Tell your dad, since you know so much, tell him.
It was the dipstick.
Don't bother, I'll just get a real hard answer out of him.
Tom, he didn't even get a slip on it. Fluffing on your stop. Fluff. Stop.
It was tree sap.
Shut up, T. I'm already pissed off at you.
Why?
Why?
Don't even go there, T.
Next time you get together with your girlfriend, go to her house over top of her kitchen table while her dad's sitting there at the kitchen table. Did I answer your question why?
She wasn't here. That was me and Larry.
That wouldn't surprise me none either. Bunch of fucking ignoramuses.
The piggy's dinky, puppy. The piggy's dinky. Chew my finger. You gonna chew my finger, Fluff?
The cops can look at it and put you in jail.
There you go, that's okay.
DJ?
What?
That's what I got for you.
Stupid.
He does. What do you think he's doing with that camera?
What did that cop tell you that night?
I'm gonna laugh my ass off when he's in jail.
Okay, what did he tell you?
Oh, something else that you nobody told me about?
I don't know. I'm asking him.
Asshole. Real funny, ain't it? I'll tell you right now, jackass, why you got the camera pointing at me, then you can show this to your girlfriend. Go to her house and fuck over top of her dad's kitchen table.
It's not on, it's a kid.
You got me? You understand that?
Mom, stop yelling!
Bring her here again, and do it again, and see what happens.
I didn't do anything.
You did.
It was Larry and me.
Yeah, right, T.
I'm a fag now.
Go do it over top of her father's head, and see what happens.
I already have.
It's ignorant, TJ. It's ignorant.
Ignoramus. Goodbye, Dad.
Yeah, goodbye, T.
I love you.
So I can laugh at you when the cops call here. Or tell them don't call here, you're going to be 20 years old.
69.
Can't call here, we don't have any money.
Ignorant fuckface.
Motherfucker!
Now I'm a dick!
Oh, I'm a lazy motherfucker!